Goligoski's there to help defend as Seguin sends Benn away. Nichushkin joins him at the line. Jamie Benn to Seguin. He shoots. He scores! Tyler Seguin. And it's 4-0 Dallas. How about these two?
Well, that duo is destroying the Flames here in the middle frame. Change the point of attack by 70 feet. And then a perfect match of elevation and marksmanship. Good, determined stick fight to win the puck in his own zone. Big seam through the middle of the slot. Most teams don't give this up. Nichushkin creates a bit of that seam by driving toward the net, and then Seguin with that sinister wrister upstairs. That's going to prompt a goalie change for the Calgary Flames as they chase Berra. In comes Ramo. So you were sort of right early in the game when you were mentioning both of them. It was foreshadowing by you.
Thank you.
Well, you can't hit what you can't catch, and I think the Flames would like to play with a little more epoxy than what they have in the game, but the Stars just aren't allowing it. They have the puck a lot. They're moving the puck, moving their feet, and dominating this game in Calgary.
Cody Eakin, Matt Stajan at center. Again, Ben's fourth point of the game, Sagan's second goal, and that is his 10th of the season. There goes Schmid.
They've outscored the Flames, what, 9-1 in a game and a half?
Wow. Cole takes it away from Stajan at the line, moves in, shot it, save Ramo. Goligoski, that one's deflected, save Ramo. Daly tossed it out to Cody Eakin. He shoots. It's blocked, and it ricochets back toward the Dallas and letting it out to give it to Dillon. Both teams finish changes. Cole lost it. It went off his skate at center, unfortunately, and Daly's there to cover up. Passing to Brendan Dillon. Into the middle of the ice. Backlund shot it over.
4-0 in this pounding fourth line out here on the ice for Calgary.
Look out. Jackman looking for the hit on Garbutt. Tried to stay with him, and Garbutt sends it back. Weidman going back. Robida, who got this whole thing started in the first period, shot it, tipped, and a save, Ramo. McGrattan threw it off Backlund to the Dallas line. Dillon backing into his own zone to Stefan Robida. Here he comes to center. Shot it in. Ramos stretched out to punch it to the corner. Roussel puts it back at the net. Russell hammers it out to center ice. And Horkoff from center. The challenge now is to not play the scoreboard, huh? Here's Peverly shooting. Ooh. Ramo! Wow.
Indeed. He's come in and plugged the hole.
They needed it because Tyler Seguin and Jamie Benn are carving them up in the second period. Sagan's got two goals in the game.